Auburn school teacher has a little less facial hair thanks to the Bruins and their Stanley Cup win. Fairview Elementary school music teacher Brian Gagnon shaved off the beard that he had been growing since April. As part of the NHL's Beardathon, beard growers like Gagnon raise money to help families dealing with pediatric cancer. Gagnon says the students have been keeping a close eye on his facial hair and voted on his final look.
It was for a good cause in the first place, and that's all it was really about. And, you know, I have a lot of friends that think that the beard played a small part in the Stanley Cup, so I can live with that, too. And I'll walk around like this for a week, you know, as a result of the kids' efforts. They helped me raise a lot of money, so I appreciate it.
Yeah, it's good to change it up a little bit every now and then. Well, Gagnon says they raised just under $600 for the One Mission organization. Nationwide, Bruins fans have raised more than $57,000. Wow.